I live in Central Texas and I teach yoga, power, and gentle classes. And I'm just going to run through a quick power class for you so that you can kind of walk through it at home. If you'd like to do a session by yourself or if you'd like to come and join a class, you can find emilywolf.yoga on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. So we're going to go ahead and jump in. This is, again, a quick kind of power class, just to kind of get our heart rate going, and you can do this as many times as you want, or you can simply do this, you know, once a week or something. It doesn't matter. So we're going to start out. We always start out in meditation. So we're just going to meditate. Just get in a comfortable seated or reclined position, and I'd like to meditate on the Word of God, on the Bible. So our scripture for today comes from 1 Peter, and it says that your beauty should not come from outward adornment like jewels or fine clothing, but should come from that of an inner spirit, a beautiful, quiet, and gentle spirit. And that's from 1 Peter again. So we're just going to meditate on what that means for us as women. That doesn't mean that we are not strong women. A lot of people see that as weakness. You're still very strong, but it's just strength controlled, in my opinion. So just ask the Lord during this time what that means for you to be a gentle and quiet spirit as a woman. So we're just going to focus on our breathing as we think about that. Inhale and exhale through the nose, just starting out. It's called your ujjayi breath or victorious breath. So we're just going to breathe in and out through the nose. Long spine, shoulders back and down away from the ears, and just get comfortable. Again, if you want to lay down on your mat during your meditation, you're welcome to lay back on your mat as well. So, take note of your body and what you hear, what you smell, maybe the taste. Be intentional with how you're feeling. Maybe if you're feeling a little tight today, maybe you're feeling really loose, energetic. If you're feeling a little lazy, a little tired, none of those are bad. You're just recognizing your body and how it feels physically and emotionally. From that place. So acknowledging how you really feel, nothing wrong with it, and then setting goals for yourself. How do you want to feel? What do you want to think or meditate upon? What is the woman that you envision yourself being? And you're just going to do that as you breathe. Throughout the practice, if you want to eventually open your mouth and breathe out of the mouth and the nose, you're welcome to do that as well. So we're just going to start us out in prayer, and then we're going to get to going on some stretching. So, Heavenly Father, we just thank you so much for this day, God. We thank you for women. We thank you for a gentle and quiet spirit, Lord, that we are strong. That does not mean weakness. We can still be strong, independent women, but we fight for you. Ourselves, and you give us that wisdom, that peace, the stillness that we need to move forward. We just acknowledge that we can't do any of this without you. We want to be women that function, think, and move from a place of knowing and loving you. It's in Jesus' name we pray. So before we jump in, we're just going to stretch out our legs a little bit. So bring your left leg out just a little. You can bring your right leg in towards you, or you can place your right leg back behind you like this. And we're just going to stretch it forward. So square your shoulders and hips over this extended leg, and then just gently bring it forward. On your inhale, you extend the spine, nice strong back, and then on your exhale, you round it out a little bit. down and gently bring yourself up. Take your right arm long. We're going to do a side stretch. Bring it over to the side. Pull that right elbow back. Even in this stretch, throughout your practice, keep that breathing nice and strong, nice and long breaths here. Great job. Bring your right leg back around in front of you and switch bringing your left leg in or pulling it back behind you. It might be tighter on one side versus the other, stronger on one side, that's normal. Up and over, doing a nice side stretch. You should feel this all along the side of the body. Pull that left elbow back. Great job. Gently bring yourself up. Pull that left leg around in front of you. Yourself a nice forward fold here. Great job. We're going to go ahead and bring our legs back around behind us. Coming onto all fours or a tabletop here. So you're going to press into your mat. As you inhale, the head comes back, your tailbone reaches back behind you. Inhale and exhale, everything rounds out. So this is great for your spine. And inhale. Now, great job going into cat. One more, inhale. Left arm out. Okay. We're going to pump for five, four, three, two, one. Great job. Reach around, grab that leg behind you. If you can, you're going to pull with your arm as you push back with your leg. This is a great heart opener, great for the shoulder. Stretching there, right into the shoulder. It's also a balancing pose. Hold for three. Two, one, great job. Gently bring it down, lifting the left leg and the right arm. If you can't do that, just simply lift the leg. That's totally fine. Pumping for five, four, three, two, one. Great job. Reaching back around, grab that foot. Pull with your arm as you push back with your foot. Inhale and exhale. Here for three, two, one. Great job. And go ahead and open up your knees, toes to touch, sitting back into a child's pose. Up into downward facing dog here. We're going to tuck our toes, push ourselves up, and you're going to push your hips back behind you, bringing your head through your arms. That's going to stretch your shoulders and your hamstrings really well. Kind of walk out your dog, stretch those calves, then bring up the right leg. Bring it high, stretch. Bring it back down. Nice job. Bringing up the left leg. Walk your feet up to your hands. We're at the top of our mat. We're going to do two sun salutations here. Sun salutations are about six moves in one. Shake your body out a little bit. Roll your neck around to one side. Roll around to the other side. Great job. On your next inhale, reach high and forward fold. Job halfway up and plant those hands, step it back to a plank. Drop your knees here if you need to. If not, coming up into a nice plank, roll yourself forward, gently bring it down. Upward dog or cobra. And we meet in down dog. Great job. Walk your feet up to your hands. Forward fold. Halfway up. Forward fold. Walk those feet back. Plank. Roll forward. Bring it down. Upward dog or cobra. And we meet in down dog. Deep inhales, nice deep exhales. And we're going to swing our right leg high. Bring it up in between your hands. Blade that back foot for warrior one. Open it up, warrior two. Bring it back for peaceful warrior. Great job. Bring it forward, cartwheeling those hands down to your mat. We're going to push up onto this right leg here. Pushing up. Hold here. Great job. Try and lower this left hip down. Great job. Holding here. Keeping our left arm down. We're going to open the right for half moon. This is revolved half moon. So if you would like to open up the arm all the way, feel free. Great job. Bring that right arm back down. Pulling your torso up. Try not to drop that back left leg. We're going to reach out for warrior three. Warrior three. Hold here for three, two, one. Great job. Bring it in. Try not to bring the left leg down. We're going to wrap this left leg for eagle pose. Keep breathing. Nice deep inhales, nice deep exhales. Arms can come to the heart center, or you can come into a full eagle, which would be right arm underneath the left and twist. Then you're going to pull up. One. Great job. Gently bring it out. Forward fold. Great job. We're going to throw in a sun salutation here. Halfway up. Plant those hands. Step it back into a plank. Roll yourself forward. Gently bring it down. Elbows in. Keep those elbows tight to your sides. Upward dog or cobra. Upward dog, you push into the tops of your feet, lifting the hips. Cobra, you rest your hips on the mat. Then we meet in down dog. Great job. Lifting the left leg high. Swing it up in between your hands. Blade the back foot, warrior one. nice strong left leg here. Warrior one is a strong disciplined pose. Warrior two, try not to bring yourself forward. Pull that chest, nose, ribs up. Nice long spine. Slide that back arm down the leg for peaceful warrior. Keep your legs in the pose here. Then cartwheel those hands up, bringing them to the top of the mat. Push up onto the left leg. Nice job. Breathe. Keeping your right hand down on the mat, open the left for revolved half moon. Drop the right hip. Open it up. If you would like, you're welcome to stay right here. Go any further. If not, open up that revolved half moon. Great job. Bring that hand back down. You're going to pull your torso up for warrior three, just like we did on the other side. Pull it up. Balance. Breathe. Arms forward or at heart center. Here for three. Two. One. Great job. Pull it in. Wrap the right leg around the left. Coming into eagle pose. Arms can stay here at heart center, or you can work those shoulders. Bringing the left arm underneath the right. Pull up. Stretch those shoulders. Here for three, two, one. Great job. Down, forward fold. Halfway up. Plant those hands, step it on back, or you can always jump from here if you wanted to. That's what a jump would look like. Roll yourself forward, bring it down. Elbows into the sides. Pushing up, upward dog or cobra. And we meet in down dog. Nice job. Take a breather here. Great job. Come up onto those tippy toes. Stretch them out. Roll yourself back down. Drop those heels to the mat. Come back up onto your tippy toes. And drop those heels back down. Great job. Great job. All right. We're going to bring our right leg out. Pull it in to the right elbow. Push it back out. Into the nose. Push it back out. Into the left elbow. Push it back out. Great job. You can do that as many times as you want. You can always add more or do less. We're going to bring our left leg high. Bring it into the left elbow. Push it out to the nose. Right elbow. Push it out. Great job. Drop down to a child's pose. Knees can come as wide or as close as you wish. Toes together. Sink down into your hips. This is a hip opener. And walk those arms forward. Forehead rests on the mat. Lay your hands flat, or you can come up onto the tips of your fingers, stretch your shoulders, either one. Inhale and exhale. Great job. So we did a little core there when we pulled the leg out, brought it to the elbows and the nose. Again, you're welcome to do that again after practice or if you need that. So, but right now we're going to slow it back down.